We're fine.
There's caviar coming.
I can't see the bomb though.
Oh, watch out.
Caviar,
right? Oh, my God!
Oh, you're Jesus
Michael, you are so fucking bad at this game.
That was bull!
Jesus, Michael.
So let's see. Michael killed me that round.
Touch you! I specifically said, I'm gonna shoot this window. Stay away from the window. What happens after that is not my fault.
Yes, it is, because you told him to stay away from the window.
But there was an enemy in the middle of the window, so you would have died anyway. It's not my fault you can't cover your own fucking ass.
Okay, no, because let me see here. So if I would have stepped up to the window, the guy would have died because you're a terrible shot, and then I would have killed that guy, so I wouldn't have been dead.
I literally had him, but I couldn't because you were standing in front of it, swiveling back and forth, holding a fucking grenade, which you didn't get any kills with, might I add.
Sorry, did you get any kill? Yeah, no, I didn't think you got the last kill to end the game. Yeah, no, I don't think so.
No.
You got murdered by Cavera, who was out of bullets. Devin, you got an impact nade?
Yeah, why?
Andrew, don't. Andrew, just don't. Right there.
Watch out, Andrew!
Jesus Christ alive, Andrew.
What is happening?
Well, first off, Andrew just scared the absolute living bejesus out of me.
I wouldn't have killed him, but
it took two health. It really didn't do much.
Yeah, but you
Henry, you really made it difficult.
How did you do that? Why can't I do that? What the? Is there a passcode? Blue's good, dude. So we can't do? It didn't work.
Bomb location secure.
Henry, don't. Thank you. Can you barricade that door? Thank you. Cut. Ah, 2 HP.
That kind of spooked me.